Yeah, I'm Wayne Hector. I'm the senior team physiotherapist at Western Province and Stormers Rugby. Look, I'm quite a keen fisherman. I'm not a very good fisherman. I tend to come home empty-handed more often than not, and I really enjoy a round of golf as well. It's a tough question because, you know, obviously I'll go back to my passions and, you know, running a little fishing charter company out of a small town like Knysna sounds perfect to me. Yeah, look, I mean, obviously, you know, I've played sport, not at this level, but I've played sport throughout my life. You know, I play competitive squash to this day still, not as competitive as I used to be. But, you know, so I've always been pretty active, and it's, you know, moving into sports physio was a natural fit for me. I started with Western Province Rugby in 2005. I was appointed to the under-19 team, and then from there, obviously, I moved up through the ranks, so to say, eventually moving on to Senior Currie Cup and Stormers. Look, I think probably the biggest jump that we've made in recent years is the use of GPS technology. You know, it gives us really good information of what's currently happening and allows us to monitor load over a period of time, and that allows us to make good decisions in terms of when to push players, when to pull back, you know, when to load or not load. Look, it probably is going to be the 2012 Currie Cup win. You know, being the underdog, being away from home and taking the title away from the Sharks in their home stadium. It was a really special moment, the fact that we hadn't won for so long. A lot of guys were very emotional about that. You know, obviously I've got a range of responsibilities, but my primary responsibility is to make sure that the coach has 23 players to be able to select on a week-to-week basis. So from treating acute injuries from the week before to making sure that the guys are properly strapped and supported for training sessions and games, to assessing and managing injuries post-games or after training sessions as well. And then obviously looking at the longer term view, I'm involved in the rehabilitation of some of the players, especially the shorter injuries. And then towards the end of the season, there's quite a big emphasis on doing a musculoskeletal evaluation on the players so that they can work on any perceived weaknesses. You know, obviously being in a team environment, there's 50 different personalities in the team. Everyone, you know, adds to the mix. The banter is pretty good, particularly in the physio room. I think, you know, guys, when they on the physio bed, they tend to open up, chat about things they wouldn't ordinarily chat about. Yeah, look, you know, obviously having worked with guys like Brian Abana and Evan Edsbeth at the moment, you know, they pretty high profile Springboks, but I had the good fortune quite recently of working with Sol Campbell, the England footballer, and he was out here on holiday and needs to prepare for a game and had injured his hamstring before he came out on holiday, so he needed someone to work with him. It was quite a good experience. Yeah, look, I think it's, you know, the team is a close-knit unit. It's a family type structure. You know, from Flecky as the father figure up there to that band of brothers that's on the field every week. So, you know, the guys are looking after each other's backs. They supporting each other out there. And it's just a wonderful environment to be in. You know, I'm privileged to be part of it. I'm enjoying it.